This high and wide train's been tied down here for a couple days too. But my luck, wow, I'm actually catching them either taking off with it or pulling it in. In a mile long. Right?
Ready?
Yeah, I think so. I think a mile is like 5,400 feet, something like that. That's pretty smooth. Yeah, I got Bunky Horn. Bunky. not very much. I'm gonna do some. No 54. I mean, really? the 265 inbounds next. But no, I think this is 264.
Marker to the dump. We're seeing if we can get one set up with you.
Let me stop. I'm up here past you by switching into main. I can pull up to Phelps and have somebody meet me up there, I guess.
Are you going to be able to get it going from there?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Alright, I'll set you up to Phelps.
I guess O54 is next. After these guys clear the block, I guess. But yeah, like I said, there's a... It's like past 7 and these guys are still at it. No clue what they're doing over there.
I guess we can talk to containers.
Okay, right.
Yeah.
Okay.